Good morning, boys. I'm here to take your English literature class. We are going to start the poem today, The Cradle Song by Alfred Lord Tennyson. Let me give you a little introduction on the poem. In this poem, a mother is telling its baby to sleep a little long till it becomes a little strong to fly away. When a small baby is born, the mother is the first teacher to her child. And in the same way, in this poem, we can see a mother preparing her child too, by asking the birdie to rest a little longer so that he can become strong enough to fly away and face the world. Now, boys, I will read the chapter for you. Kindly pay attention. What does the little birdie say? In her nest at peep of day. Let me fly, says the little birdie. Mother, let me fly away. Birdie, rest a little longer till the little wings are stronger. So she rests a little longer, then she flies away. What does the little baby say? In her bed at peep of day. Baby says, like little birdie, let me rise and fly away. Baby, sleep a little longer till the little limbs are stronger. If she sleeps a little longer, baby too shall fly away. Boys, I will explain now. In the first stanza, a mother bird tells her baby to sleep and rest so that the wings become strong. The baby listens to the mother until it feels strong, it rests and finally flies away. In the second stanza, a mother tells her baby to rest till her limbs are stronger. Boys, what are limbs? Limbs are your arms and legs. The baby listens to the mother, and when she feels strong, she is ready to rise and fly away. Boys, I have read the poem for you. I have also explained it. Now for your homework, you will read the poem and also learn spellings. I will be giving few spellings in writing. So kindly do your work. Thank you.